I made a video about you, about, I know every boxer loves the sport of boxing,
yeah.
But when I watch you train and I watch you just on a daily basis, I don't think it's a fighter right there who loves the sport more than you do.
Well, it's fun to me, you know what I'm saying? And, on my off season, I go to dance rehearsal, I do shit like that, you know, that helps me keep my weight down, it helps me work on my feet work, it just, it, you know, just multiple things for me. So shout out to Chris Brown and all the people that, you know, tagged me into that. That's been different for my life, and ever since then I just kind of fell in love with the shit again. The checks are great, seven figures, and I'm happy about it. So tell Danny Jacobs, anybody that got something to say, how much money we making? Yeah, we pulling more fans in the stadium and getting a big check. So what? That's all that matter, and we feeding our family. So what? Definitely.
How big a deal is to unify those belts? I know that's your.
They're putting to unify. That motherfucker asking for another fight overseas, man. Shit, I want to fight. We trying to get that this year. That's a goal that we try to have as a team. You know, unify the titles and take over the division. And then find out what's next for me. You know what I'm saying? I'm already branched off into a whole bunch of other shit outside of boxing. Running. And they over there talking about they want to fight somebody else to get ready for an orthodox fighter, but they just don't know. I'm steady graduating. You know what I'm saying? I'm graduating every grade division.
So why is it this Herb putting up a post saying he want to fight Carol Brook?
That might be a mental distraction or something. I don't know what he's trying to do. I watch everything, though. I'm a human. I watch everything. Not everything, but most of everything. Don't go tagging me in the show.